A memorial to Jade Sullivan now occupies the parking spot the 17-year-old used at Taylor County High. Pictures, flowers, and messages, all for the senior, friends say, simply radiated.
She was just always positive, always smiling. She always had these bright colors on. I can't imagine one person that didn't like Jade because she just touched so many lives.
Her boyfriend of nearly 2 years was one of those lives. 19-year-old Justin Atwood graduated from Greene County High School last year.
They were in love. They really were.
I cannot imagine Jade without him or Justin without her. They're the same person.
And they were together in their final moments.
This is where the head-on collision happened, US 68, just outside of town. Police say Justin was driving with Jade as his passenger when they attempted to pass the vehicle in front of them and moved into the eastbound lane, directly in the path of another vehicle.
According to police, both teens weren't wearing seatbelts and died at the scene.
I get a phone call and I'm in Louisville and it just like, heartbroken. Like, I could just feel my heart break.
He said, there's been an accident. Jade's dead and Atwood's dead too. And immediately I just started freaking out, so I just started calling more people, and the more people I called, the realer it got.
The timing doesn't make it any easier. May was supposed to be a month of celebrations. Jade's prom is set for Saturday, her graduation the following week.
And that's just kind of crazy, just coming back to reality and realizing that she's not even going to get to walk across that stage with us.
You just never think it's going to be your best friend.
To cope, friends are focusing on the good times, trying to celebrate the teens' lives as they make sense of it all.
He was a clown. I was trying to make somebody laugh. This is what he loved to do. His dad built cabinets, and in high school he spent about 5 or 6 periods a day up here. He lived his life, and no one could ever say that he held back at anything.
And I know that I'll never have a friend like her again, and that's just what I'll miss the most.
Marissa Alter, WLKY News.